Hey, Eric.
Been affected by flies, that's why.
We found some Cape buffalo. And there they are, there's three males. You can tell they're males because there's like a little itty bitty cleft in between their two horns. That's how you can tell. Males are a gap. And males have a gap, and females don't. They're very smooth on top.